Hopefully he doesn't outgrow his older brother too quickly, because that'll be a whole other thing.